156 pounds even. And Kevin will be taking on, representing standalone MMA, Sam DeLuca. Pounds even. All right, boys, let's get a face off here. Let me introduce first the challenger, Roma Panther Pawalek. Yeah!
Ghost ride to win. Ghost ride to win. Strike. Strike. Strike.
134 pounds even. And she will be taking on our champion, Arlene Colbreth. Yeah. Representing MMA Gold Fighting. Very nice. Our next bout of the night will be for the men's amateur bantamweight title. Let me introduce first the challenger representing Ant Dogs MMA, Benji Yamashita. Yeah. 135.2 pounds. And he will be taking on our WFC amateur bantamweight champion, Benito the Golden Boy Lopez. Benito also representing MMA Gold Fight Team. Oh, I'm liking this action right here. That's going to be a good one. Our next bout will be for the amateur flyweight women's title. Let me introduce first our challenger representing Team Oxidine, Maddie the Mad Hatter Simmons. Even 130 pounds even. And she will be taking on our champion representing MMA Gold Fight Team, Aspen Ladd. 128.2 pounds. Good luck, ladies. In our next bout, a featherweight bout, representing the Reno Academy of Combat, Tyler Cowan. Come on up here, Tyler. £143.6 Yep. Good luck out there, Tyler. Our next bout is a professional welterweight bout. Let me call up first representing Dethrone Base Camp, Nick the Brick Bustamante. 172 even, 172 pounds. And his opponent representing MMA Gold Fight Team, Terrible Tom Cook.
Sorry.
Yeah. Our next fight will be a lightweight bout. Let me call up here representing Team No Limit, Michael Ryan. .155.6. Good luck out there tomorrow, Michael. Our next bout is a welterweight bout. Let me introduce first, representing Galaxy Boxing and MMA, Tremaine T. Trouble Smith. .170.2 pounds. And he will be taking on, representing MMA Gold Fight Team, Mike the Menace Guy. .168.6 pounds. All right, I like that. Our next bout is a featherweight bout. .142 even, .142 pounds even. And he will be taking on, representing Team Alpha Male, Derek Formoso. .146 even, .146 pounds even. Not an ounce of fat between the two of them, Jesus. All right, here we go. Our next bout is a catchweight 195-pound bout. Let me call up first, representing Havoc Squad, Jordan Juggernaut Powell. 193 pounds, .193 pounds even. And he will be taking on Thomas Smash Fallon, representing MMA Gold. 194 pounds even, .194. The unstoppable force versus the immovable object right here. For all you science geeks. Our next bout is a flyweight bout. Let me introduce first, representing Team KO MMA, Alex Uribe. 124 pounds even, .124. He will be taking on a guy representing Team Alpha Male, Michael Nakagawa. 125.6 pounds. Looking forward to some fireworks for that one. Our next bout is a featherweight bout. Let me introduce first, representing Ant Dogs MMA and AKA Adeen the Dream Duenas. Pounds. And he will be taking on, representing Team Alpha Male, Josh Emmett. Pounds. I know I'm not the only one looking forward to that fight tomorrow. Our next bout is a middleweight bout. Let me introduce first, representing Team Quest, Fernando the Menifee Maniac Gonzalez. pounds. And he will be taking on, representing Team Alpha Male, David Bulletproof Mitchell. pounds. Well, that definitely promises to be another great fight. And last but not least, our main event of the night will be for the WFC Featherweight Championship. Let me introduce first, representing El Nino Training Center and Scrap Pack, Josh Berkovich. Pounds. And he will be taking on the current lightweight champion, representing Team Alpha Male, Anthony the Shark Avila. pounds. Oh, I like it. Gentlemen, before you go, I want to ask you a couple of questions about the fight tomorrow. Josh, what can we expect to see from you tomorrow?
All the hard work is done. This is the calm before the storm. Tune in tomorrow night. I promise it'll be a great show.
Is there anything you want to say to all your fans out there?
Thank you for the support. Thank you to West Coast Championships. You guys have done a tremendous job promoting the fight. Again, I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow night.
Thank you, Josh. Good luck out there. Anthony, what can we expect to see from you tomorrow night?
Good hairdo before the fight. I'll wash the gel out so I'm not cheating at all. You can see me. You can look forward to seeing me win. For sure. Finish.
All right, and anything you want to say to all your fans out there, Shark?
Follow me on Instagram.
This guy's so shy, it's hard to get him to open up out here. Thank you all waiting for this to go on tonight. We know there was a lot of stuff that we had to wait for, but we hope to see you all tomorrow. Fights start at 5 at the McClellan Conference Center. Thanks again.